Welcome guys, welcome to How to Doer. Today we are going to letting you know something about how to take print by your laptop or computer. You are listening very right. We are going to give you a tutorial, a trick and a way that how you can take prints by your laptop or computer. First of all, keep in mind whichever printer you are using, you have to install a driver into your laptop or computer. If you want to learn that how you can install a driver or which and how you can find the driver exactly for your printer, you can find the video about this in the description and I button also. Now today we are going to letting you know that how can take print only. Now as you can see over here, we have this HP printer over here and it has been on printing mode. Now you can see that it's on printing mode. When your printer is ready, that means you can easily take print by this. Keep in mind, other type of printers has their indicator lights only. Now we have to fill our tray with pages. And now we need a cable that is connected with your printer. Now we have to connect it with our laptop or computer, whichever we want to take print. As you can see, now it has been attached to our laptop. Now what we have to do, as you can see, this is a picture only, and we want to take a print of this picture. How we can do so? We have to just do a thing. Over here we can see a print option over here. Now we have to click on this print and click on again. Now we have to choose a printer from over here. Now keep in mind that if you install a driver properly, you will see your printer name over here. After that you have to choose the page type. Mostly the pages size are A4 size. Now you have to choose over, you can see that house H has been cut and text E has been cut. Now how you can manage this? Over here you can find a button or a tick box that fit picture to the frame. You have to click on this, and after that how much pages you want to print. Over here you can type or increase or decrease by these buttons. Now I want to take only one print of this. Now over here, as you can see, here are many options. You want to take two prints on a single page, or you want to take a four prints on a single page, or how much you want to take. Over here are all options and you can choose from this option also. Now I want to take only one page print. Now what I have to do, I have to choose the full page photo and click on print. When I click on print, it start, or our printer starts working and prints a photo on the page. Now our printer has some sort of problem, that's why we are unable to take print good quality. But as you can see, if your printer is working properly, you will able to print it very well and you can use it wherever you want to use it. It has a other option also. You can choose control button over here, and after that you have to press this P button. When you press this button, options will be in front of you. From here you have to choose this and do a settings of this print, and after that you have to click on print. Now we have to, as you can see over here, it's showing gray because our printer is just black and white, not colors. If it is colored, then you will find over here a option that you want to print on black and white or colorful. Now we have to click on print. After that you can see it's working again, and as you can see, completed printing. Now our printer has some sort of problem, that's why we are unable to take print good quality. But as you can see, if your printer is working properly, you will able to print it very well and you can use it wherever you want to use it. Now if you want to take a print of this type of Word file, same options are over here. You have to go to home button and click on this print button, and you can see options are over here. You can increase or decrease the number of prints you want to take print. You can choose current page or all pages you want to print, or only which page is in front of you you want to print it, or you want to change the pages, want to print only specific prints, then you can easily choose from over here. I'm going to print all. Now I have to click OK, then it will start printing the page whichever I want to print. Now we have to click on OK, and as you can see, it started working, and now we are able to take print from this. As you can see, we are here. How to print. Hope you understand that how you can take print easily by your laptop or computer. And if you like this video, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the bell icon for get more videos like this. Don't forget to comment and tell that how you like this video and what you want to know more. Maybe just keep learning how to do it.